At precisely 1900 hours, I entered the cabin of the spacecraft and settled back for liftoff.
Ready, Kelvin.